month's how-to guide, we spoke to Sensei Janice Stevens of the Shogun Martial Arts Academy in Victory Park for tips on self-defense for women. Janice is a third Dan karate instructor, vegan, and mother of three.
South Africa is a dangerous country, and we can't always rely on the police or security forces to get us out of sticky situations. So how can one avoid becoming another statistic? It's important to identify potentially dangerous situations before they arise. Whenever you sense that you're under threat, immediately stop, assess the situation, and then take action. To demonstrate how to put these steps into action, let's look at four common everyday situations in which you might need to defend yourself. 1. You're chilling at the water fountain at work when a male co-worker approaches you, says you're acting moody, and asks if you're on your period. Stop. Assess the situation. And then, take action. Insert two fingers into his nostrils, look towards you, and then knee him repeatedly in the stomach until the threat has been neutralized. 2. You're dancing at a club, having a nice night out with your girlfriends, when a man you've never met before comes up to you and starts grabbing you. Stop. Assess the situation, and then take action. Grab him firmly by the penis, rotate your wrist 90 degrees, flip him onto his back, and then jump repeatedly on his soft underbelly until you're sure all danger has passed. 3. You're going for a walk at Zoo Lake with your boyfriend looking at the beautiful ducks when he starts trying to mansplain American politics to you. Stop. Assess the situation and then take action. Slap him in the face to distract him, then kick him in the stomach, whipping him and ensuring that he cannot open his mouth again. Only then should you try and call for help. 4. You find out your boss is paying you 25% less than your less qualified male co-worker. Stop. Assess the situation and then take action. Grab him by the tie, applying constant pressure to the esophagus, demobilizing him until he passes out. Then, locate an office stapler or any other hard object that might be at hand and beat him to death with it. Because, ladies, isn't it time we took action?